Okay, now I'm on record.
Okay. Hands up.
That's amazing.
I'm going to try to hover my little V3 low enough to be in ground effect to show you that you can play in ground effect. And what it, I'm going to turn the transmitter on first, then I'm going to plug in the battery on the helicopter. And the only thing that you have to do to fly in ground effect is to be on it every second so that you make corrections. So I'm going to try to fly about 2 to 4 inches off the ground. So here we go.